Hey, bro, this crazy on YouTube.com energy drink show. Pop 240 caffeine 18 shots only. I'm gonna tell, cheers, bitches. I'm a heat blanket on. There's a heat blanket. Raven blanket. Wind, windy, fog, foggy, cloud, cloudy. Water report, water bug on my Nexus 5. Smartphone. We're annoying if we can. And try to charge my phone. What do I say? Philly 63, cloudy. Precipitation today, 0.1 inches. Get the internet here. Jeez. I'll be able to do that. Precipitation today, let's see, 0.01 inches. So you're 18.89 inches. UV8 red, very high minimized. Sun exposure and high sunscreen. Pollen 9 meaning high. Oak. Pure diamond pollen, oak, mulberry, grass. For this condition, the pollen level for Monday will be increasing in the high range. The cause for rising pollen levels is drier air. Tomorrow's issue could spell trouble for algae sufferers. Observation. Yeah, look sometime if I know the app's going. Sometimes it works good, sometimes it don't. Crazy. Observation so far today, high 72, low 48, yesterday high 73, low 54, average high 72, low 53, dew point 50, humidity 64%, still no high and low. Pressure 29.82 inches, high 30.07 inches, low 29.82 inches, sun and moon. Sunrise 5:52 in the morning, sunset 7:49 p.m. Moon waxing GIBBOUS. The 10 days. May 4 through May 13 tonight, low 48 thunderstorms. Tonight, picture emoji icon, you know. Symbol thunderstorm. Tonight, rain showers and slight chance of thunderstorms in the evening, then rain showers after midnight. Lows in the lower 50s. East winds 10 to 15 miles per hour with a gust to around 25 miles per hour. Chance of precipitation near 100%. Tuesday, high 54, low 42, 60% chance of rain shower. Tuesday, picture emoji icon, little sun, 60%, cloudy, two raindrops. Tuesday day, description, colder. Cloudy, rain showers likely in the morning, then a slight chance of rain showers in the afternoon. Highs in the upper 50s, north winds 10 to 15 miles per hour, chance of shower 60%. Tuesday night, massive. Wednesday, high 61, low 44, partly sunny. Wednesday, high 60, okay. Yeah, Thursday, high 64, low 49, sunny. So Thursday night, picture emoji icon, low moon, night cloud 50%, two raindrops. Thursday night, gift pressure, once a cloud with a 50% chance of rain showers, lows in the upper 40s. Friday will be high 57, low 36, mostly sunny. Saturday, high 57, low 43, sunny. Sunday, high 62, low 44, mostly cloudy. Next Monday, high 62, low 46, mostly sunny. Next Tuesday, high 62, low 50, mostly cloudy. The next Wednesday, high 67, low 54, mostly cloudy. So YouTube is YouTube one. Comment down below, how was your weekend? What are you doing? YouTubers are doing, comment down below. How is the weather? YouTube, comment down below. It's my nephew's birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Nephew, happy birthday to you. So, comment down below, you know. Coronavirus, COVID-19. Quarantine, self-isolation, shelter in place, stay at home, day. So, can't do much. Go with this one. Yeah, money in heaven. That's all. Maybe we will have all this. Coronavirus key models near doubly predicts virus deaths. Hope worry as country reacts lockdown. Yes. D-I-S. D-I-S-A-B-O-W-I-S. Blake. A-M-A-N. Forecast some retailers are too big to go bankrupt. America is running out of pickup truck. High profile inmates who try to get home early in front of us. Look at supply chain. We need products could be out of stock. The citrus. Across the U.S. CUOMO outlines May 15. Regional reopen. CRITERIA. Miami Beach. Perth closed after NATO 8,000. Great rule. Back in Boston, protest pushes for reopening. Michigan security guard killed after refusing to come around without a mask. Justin Thompson asked your question during the first telephone argument. As J. Crew declared bankruptcy, three other shows could follow. Partial resources. Scientists discover antibody that blocks coronavirus. Search is on for the earliest virus death. Current focus on China and pandemic. Let's just go tackle that. Three things you need to do. Get Google account, YouTube account, Google account, YouTube account, Gmail, subscribe, put in the kitchen, that's as well. Does a great job talking about coronavirus, COVID-19. Comet Swan is now visible and could be the best. Yeah. McDonald's design a new type of restaurant for coronavirus era. Big pictures. Sports news. Last dance. Directed. Director head to work hard and Kobe. Trump stockpile chief put on focus on biodefense and odd client benefit. Easy way to support healthcare workers during COVID-19 pictures. Eight major ways Disney World would look different if a coronavirus with pictures. Trump's 100,000 deaths projects gets nutty, by reopening my house prohibits task force members from testifying before Congress. What to know about pets and COVID-19 with pictures? Hashtag stay at home. Why? Don't complain about quarantine. Social distancing is the best thing you can do for others. Makes sense, but I guess fun. State by state, coronavirus infected, pandemic has pushed Americans into mental health crisis. Prepare dates for new or returning shows this spring. What you should do if your children ingest some toxic pictures. He said police had the wrong guy after 11 years. Official reporting. Yeah, it does. Guess I need to get out of prison more than ever. Because of coronavirus. Son. 400 million year plant fossil give rare look at plant evolution. Videos, can't do the videos. Because of copyright law. Every TV show that was forced to end early aimed the pandemic. That'd be interesting. I gotta check that out real quick. News to stay informed, advice to stay safe. Also, limit meat purchase to 3 items per person. INTERNAL reports for BEIJING faces PINANANEN like a global backlash. Okay. Virus question raised after 3 Russian doctors fall from hospital windows. Optimistic timeline on vaccine outplays and own experts. Did the virus really escape from a China lab? Here's what we know. Health injuries push in like after forcing social distancing. New York Police Department called to under investigation after violating social distance by arrest. Let's go with the TV shows. Thank you. more challenge to come as soon as we all bring more shows to come as soon as we all go back. NCIS Los Angeles, NCIS New Orleans, the Mariners, Michigan, Calvin Sun, Reverend, Superman, Supernatural, Superstore, okay, Google everyone is nominations. I shouldn't done that now, but I knew pretty well, but some of them, you know. Jones is Italian to return to work at Coronavirus Lockdown Eve. Use Coronavirus Lockdown update. Delaying the last year as well. On this Coronavirus Lockdown NBC News. Jones is returning to work and Illinois with Coronavirus Lockdown situation. Delaying dance and clap as Catholic Coronavirus Lockdown legend listed. Sunday Eve. Out of lockdown as 4 million people head back to work. Families in the world at Florida's Canvas lockdown. Masks and scanning. Public toward creeps out of lockdown. Two cold for an oil cut Russians. News of world around. And in Brooklyn. A woman to push beyond our climate range that has sustained higher than 46,000 years. There's fun. Coronavirus hit record numbers in Russia. This is a dangerous moment for Putin. Flashing reports has one day rise in COVID-19 cases despite COVID. Russia records big daily rise of virus cases. 2,000 are in America. Coronavirus has exposed Putin's to our brutal regime. Russia sees 2 days of surging COVID-19 cases testing the world's up. Russia's daily brace for a quick surge in virus cases. Fair news and totally different. Discuss travel bubble disaster in Florida. Plans for trends. TASTASMAN bubble as JACINDAARDRN to join Australia National Academy. JACINDAARDRN will join Australia National Academy. A travel bubble between New Zealand and Australia could be a model for the future. New Zealand ARDERN has criticism. Allowing citizens to fall quarantine curbs even as no new cases report. New Zealand and Australia travel bubble talk as no new cases report in New Zealand. New Zealand ARDERN to discuss travel bubbles with our Australian cabin. Trump confidence there will be a coronavirus vaccine by the end of the year. Trump prepared himself to awaken his horns for his long yikes. Yeah. Clinton got better press treatment Trump claims as he helped pandemic death estimates. At Lincoln Memorial, Trump stands by a house divided by wealth and politics. That's what I talk about. GUTFELD. Trump versus a meeting during COVID pandemic. Trump's death date, April 34 days of pandemic, was the worst. And we thought Trump CMNTRADICTS top health official vaccine timeline MALAIIA draft point. Found their scene for the first time in 150 years and one finished part. And steps up efforts to blame China for coronavirus. The same administration terminates funding of coronavirus bat research in China. The CCP is not to be trusted on COVID-19 news by state of the health. Trump need evidence for claims about China role in coronavirus. And like further to film. FLAILGUS is keeping us thinking about the China question. What? The man has been tattooing himself every day since going into isolation because of the war. My wife during my day's order, can we help? China. One of the UFOs, very common soldiers in the attack. Next. Amy came down to you, health, famous, very active, North Korea. Ready for a few more later. North Korea, DEFECTORS, decided that fall. Came down to you, SPECU. LADLN, North Korean leader, Kim Jong-un, confirms status quo abrupt. South Korea, as Kim Jong-un did not have surgery during absence. North Korea, DEFECTORS, 25, after SPECULAN, 70, time haunted photos from the Kent State University shooting, very like that you've seen before. 50 years later, Kent State shootings, NBC Nightly News, 30 years ago today, the shooting of 4 college students as Kent State Change America. Oral History Project, DEFES, National. Guard scene. P-E-R-P-S-P-D-T-I-E-S 50 years after Kent State David S T R I T T E N A T for certain to be killed in a long American took never the same State Minister of War where the black students 50 years, Africa is currently even more divided. Debalasio CEOMO US Navy sent warship into the ARENTSC for the first time in 2 decades. Egyptian relations with Egyptian draw after 10 months. Israel election coalition government faced major legal hurdles with the high court to decide whether NETANYAH came from government as a hold of the big job not talking about. Literally, even the circumstances you can make them less normal. And America's on here in Israel top courts debate NETANYAH about the next state. US News. Security guard shot and killed after American face mask police says. A security guard is shot and killed after telling customers that on a face mask. School security guard fatally shot after dispute over facial mask costume. The school guards died for a suspected of the wearing a mask. Three charging killing the security guard for a mask. Three charging killing the school security guard for a last mask. The security guard never found any other face mask. The New York Police Department officer said coronavirus social distancing place needs to end. New York City Police Union claims city will fall down as cops taken off social distancing enforcement. New York Police Department in the fall after rest social distancing. Yes, NBC News for the rest page. Cop at Senate clarifying social distancing bus has cost New York City $200,000. Shock a moment, New York Police Department to beat spicing and check on during social distancing arrest. Public advocate and violence at New York Police Department. Dyson will no meet once closure or coming as of the day that they're trying to talk about that on this today show. Greg C-A-N-I-S, a new partner who built crosses for mass grave shooting victims died. New Mexico invoked riot laws to coronavirus near NAVAJO Nation. Caught around a man planning armed protests against state coronavirus restrictions arrest. The type of homeless is what I'm talking about that's on the show today. I can't see a man who should has won a master of the planet visit. Guess I should have won a... Okay. Okay. There we go. A lot of news. A lot of news. PlayStation 3 college football. So we already mentioned Jim Redemption. So close game, good and great game. Could have went either way. Did a fumble. I don't know. Some intercept touch. I don't know. Dude. No intercept touch. I don't know. Interception. So I think the running back did. We had a chance. We did a fumble. They had the ball. And there you go at the last seconds. So Florida State beat us. The dream is over. No national championship. But with ranked 24, we still. So Florida State should be good. Clemson Tigers. Ranked 19, one loss open ACC. North Carolina, one loss open ACC. So it could be 3 years. We mentioned with Redemption and ACC Championship. Florida State, they win, they go to National Championship. We win, we go to FedEx Orange Bowl. We did. Louisville Cardinals, you know. They won all their games and won the biggest championship, so yeah, they beat us. So it looks like Texas gonna win the Big 12 championship. Looks like they're gonna go to the national championship. Florida look like they're gonna win the SEC championship. And Florida number two, Florida State should be three or four. Should be, you know, should be really up there, but so yeah. And that's the saying it, because I thought we wouldn't even be ranked. Just imagine we won one. We were gonna go up really well. Promote, while we promote coronavirus, COVID-19 is not a conspiracy, it's not a government lockdown, it's not fake news, it's real reality at Fantasy Fairy Tale. Like Joe Biden said, it's a big fucking deal. Trump said, huge, it's a big fucking deal, it's huge. So, the global pandemic, we're in it together, literally. The whole world war, every single country. The whole United States of America, all 50 states. Each of you to win, stay home. Wash your hands 20 seconds with hot soapy water. Wear a mask. Social distancing and 6 feet apart. YouTube to win, need to be 18 adults only. I'm ready to revert to a bill. YouTube is your money. I recommend it. You won't be disappointed. And you won't regret it. Place in every store. Places for. Like HD High Definition Blu-ray. The Purge horror movies. Like horror movies turned to horror TV shows. HD High Definition Blu-ray. The Purge Season 1 and 2. The same thing like DC Doom Patrol. Speaking of DC, streaming, and thank God, finally about time. Thank God, finally about time. Netflix, season 1, 3 discs. And Amazon, season 2, 3 discs. I guess kick it for port, kick ass. I have it back going on in the other one. YouTube is to money to be 18 stalls only on Raid Reverse and Word Bill. My dad and I, we agree no more streaming. DC streaming is $7.90 plus tax. I pay for Disney Plus. I gotta look at it sometime. Not went through, not time, yeah, I guess not. $6.99. Look up, get you one. Pay for $5.99 a month. NTD paid $12.99 every month for his jersey plus. We're rounding that fantasy fair till I get it, understand? Don't blame him. He don't have cable or satellite. Go to his hotel. Come over to sister. Need to, you know, get rid of CBS Access, HBO, Now or Go. And it's up for her to plus, you know. She said about split it. We did it. Cash or whatever. See how we can do that. I pay the whole thing and get rid of it. So you get Hulu Plus. He wants sports, so you get HBO Plus. Oh yeah, my dad paid for Netflix iTunes. And my older sister had the Google Chromecast a few years before my brother sent me down there and talked to me. Yeah, sports radio, sports, and natural geographic. That's it, Phil. Talk about the streaming the top three. Of course, that given Disney Plus Star Wars Mandalorian. They need season 2 now for coronavirus and COVID-19. And May 4th, you know, Star Wars Day and night. Man, like that, I wouldn't be able to do that with this internet. Shit internet. But my girlfriend got your one, grandma said, call, put her to the TV. And it should be good to go. Yeah, it should be here, so. Yeah, there you go. It's got to be the fix, I guess. Number 2, Netflix Stranger Things 3DC streaming Titans. YouTube and YouTube One need to be 18 adults only. Have an iTunes account on your version of the bill. I recommend it. Won't be disappointed or regret it. YouTubers need to learn a small percent will read the book. Minority. YouTubers need to learn. Because Wolf Creek is based on the book. Most majority stuff is not original. 99%. 1%. So, not based on book or whatever. So you gotta like HD High Definition Blu-ray on Red Wolf Creek 1 and 2. Like foreign horror movies, Australian horror movies, horror movies turned to horror TV shows, HD High Definition Blu-ray, Season 1 and 2 Wolf Creek, Season Passes. Now I'm gonna keep you serious there, I'm gonna be getting Season Passes. I'm not sure that, but I say. Maybe not all. No. But yeah, for a new life. You know. Been some years up there. Yeah. So YouTubers, YouTube gonna have Wolf Creek 1 8. Wolf Creek 1 DVD unrated on Amazon for years, so you know, you need to be too many DOS only. Have iTunes accounts, go to the movies section and try to find HD High Definition Blu-ray Wolf Creek 1. Hard to find. Mondays through Friday, days 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 12 p.m. Pacific, NBC, YouTube will need to be HDOS only. Originally, you know, we'll come right here, 2020, this year, fall, September, October, and November. You know, Legacy 3. But, you know, like I mentioned all the time and stuff, that Legacy was affected by coronavirus COVID-19. When TV got YouTube videos of this year this fall, September, October, November, wait to see season 2. That's when they might return. Originally, that's when Lakers 3, the new season, comes. Sorry, I apologize to MTD, Chris J. McAllister. Yeah, they're paying me again for the boys. And I'm going to just come right here, you know, Legacy. The Legacy. Season 2, CW, Thursday night, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, 6 p.m. Pacific. YouTube would be good, but need to be 18, so that's not. American Idol. American Idol set 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific, 2 big hours. The voice doing it too, you know, remotely. Still hanging home, stay safe, coronavirus, COVID-19, all that, you know, social distancing, so far. The judges, and Renji, Katie Beard, O'Brien, host. Right, see Chris, ABC. So YouTube is determined. Comment down below what you think about that. I hope I'm going to capture one, get your votes in right. I don't know. So yeah. So YouTube, comment down below what you think. Will you vote on all the above? You know how we do. Yeah, there was a lot of shock spreads, fuck, and all the above. If we could have internet, we could talk about that and stuff like that. You know how we do. We'll see about that. Worrying, concerned about people, you know, PPX reviews, only saying, you know, long time of energy drink review, you know, video games. And, from the other, in March, test positive coronavirus, and in March, says you're gonna be okay, and the prayers, prayers, thoughts, hope, wisdom, for her, her family, friends, and the cast of Younger. And like this, you know, supposed to be type, I guess, I don't know if it's April or May, summer show TV land. Then we have American Idol. I mean, American Got Talent, of course. They're gonna be late May. That's all G right there. Even the commercial too, and the new guys and stuff like that. And it's a re-audition online to American Idol. They're gonna do online audition probably next year, So we get aired up, Lizzie McGuire, 6, 7, or 8, I forgot what I mentioned it, shows to the plus. So I wonder if they still gonna be good to go or whatever. So YouTube, I need to be 18 stars only. 18 stars only here. You know, see about, you know, CW website. Then you have the app. Smartphone, you can do Google Chromecast if you want. But it's like that, you know, the fans probably want to, you know, do it. Already got the season one done with Figure Box. Season 2. So you, let's see if the all that will be available. But YouTube and YouTube will need to be adults only. Netflix, play instant stream. Yeah. The box. You know. Yeah. The Netflix app on your smartphone, laptops, desktop computers, tabs. Yeah, Roku Stick, Amazon Fire Stick, Google Chromecast, Roku TV, Netflix TV, Smart TV, 4K TV. Whatever, PlayStation 3, PlayStation 4, Xbox, YouTube, and some on your favorite streaming devices. Now, I tell you, with all that, you do have Legacy Season 2. I didn't know about that, but it's there, you can get caught up. But, it's like all that, you do have all the seasons, so if you have Netflix account, all those seasons of, you know, you have Vampire Diaries, Originals, iZombie, Crazy Ex, Kevin Hart, Dixies, Clifford Degrassi. And you have South Park and Rick and Morty. Like Rick and Morty, you know, people say, tell me, do that. You know, I wonder if you could be to comment down below a new season last night. I don't know. But I just wonder what's the big fucking deal. You know. I just wonder about the Lost in Space, see if that Hulu Plus is not buying it. Be good for this coronavirus in COVID-19. YouTube and YouTube Money Agents only. Check out Invisible Man on Hulu Plus if you need to be determined to only. Buy Invisible Man. It's good, so it's great. It's good. Okay. Well, you just want to recommend. So, Disney Plus, Simpson, Disney Plus, Star Wars Man, AB Season 2. So Weird, Lizzie McGuire, Even Steven, Future, That's So Raven, he being Natural Sadie, Life with Derek, who played Derek, and New Castle Funeral, 18 Life, or whatever that show, That's a Boat, Disney Plus Need, Corey in the House, Buzz Need, Magic. So we're gonna go with Casual and Gamer in Kentucky, number one. Food party review. YouTube, YouTube, and subscribe to the notification bell. And like, love this stuff. Long time to look up some stuff myself. You know, honeymoon and stuff like that. And Debbie is just like Edward Cheesecake, me try and all the above. Whoa. Like this, we gotta go. I'm gonna grab a grapple. Contest score no given. We'll try pie, you know. Number one, homemade lemon meringue pie. Contest on the cover right here. Number two, frozen lemon meringue pie. Edwards. You know, Michael Pikachu won, we eat it out of the freezer, read the directions. The Marie Counter have that. Speaking of Marie Counter, Michael Pikachu won, love that chocolate, one more piece of that. Edwards S'mores, I want to try that, you know, but then I don't know. I never saw that, but Edwards pumpkin cream pie, I did miss a boat, but who knows. It will be back. Then you got, this is for me a 4, because 4 only Walmart place, you know, we do. I don't know, Kroger's, Pick Pack, Dollar General, Dollar's, Green, Walgreens, Farm, Walgreens, CVS. You know, haven't or no. But it is Oreo, no bake. The Jell-O, no bake Oreo cheesecake in the bakery aisle of at Walmart. And you could, and they have Oreo pie crust too. You got QVC Junior Cheesecake, Pumpkin Crazy. We're getting it. QVC Junior Cheesecake, QVC Jimmy the Bakery, Buckle It, Smoke Up to Catch a One, so about that chocolate stuff, crumb cake and all of the above, you know, do. But it's sold out, you know. She want, you know, brownies. Any kind of dessert and snack of her grandma. I like that. Yeah, I like that, yeah. I know. She's spoiled with that, so she'd be better off. She loved her snacks and desserts, brownies, whatever, cookies, cinnamon rolls from her grandma and her mom. Very, very spoiled with that. So, Germix. QVC Germix. We have, of course, they're giving the hot chocolate and marshmallow. That's, you know, what makes it. It's the hot chocolate. How, last time I saw QVC.com, they did it. All the, you know, on delivery, probably not. 2 times worth it, they screwed me. Oh, okay, we see. $60 here, you know, we do. But yeah, who knows? But yeah. But you gotta get, you know, the coffee trail and second scoop sport. You got the hot chocolate kick at second scoop sport. Moco and whatever the other one is. Then we have s'mores. I love to try it. I don't think they're gonna be this year. They're gonna be done anyway with melted chocolate and all that. Be better and all that stuff. Comes summertime. Yeah. Whoop. So, you know, surely try s'mores. Deaky Dirk of Blizzard. Surely try s'mores. Pop Tarts and like for Illinois, don't have those strudels, s'more strudels, the pumpkin strudels, caramel apple strudels, they have wild berry strudels and Pop Tarts, today have blackberry and Boston cream pie strudel. Have the pudding in the middle, the chocolate icing, we'll go for one. Love us a long time. The Long John Donuts, the pudding, middle, center, chocolate icing. Placing only Casey's and for only prices. Love us a long time of for only tasty treats. You know, donuts. They was gone. Somebody else did it. Now, I don't know. Who knows? That's for only for. Oh, man. I'm a big guy. Yeah. Pretty well like his challenge, Jimmy McGill stuff. Yeah. A lot of stuff. Nuts. Yeah. And I've heard so long time of 4.5 stars. So yeah. So QVC Junior Cheesecake, Punk Crazy. Last year, 2019, 50th anniversary of Moon Landing. Deaky Dairy Queen, Zero Gravity, Blue with Sprinkles, Oreo, and Cotton Candy. At the time, Suck Ass Kick Ass Sport Kick Ass. Now, Suck Ass Kick Ass Sport Suck Ass. So, I am over at Cotton Candy. Like, number one energy drink, product review, 2 pairs to review, subscribe, click on the kitchen bell, you drink it to the one, new release, drops on, every product candy, Monster Rain, Carnival Candy, Cotton Candy, Faygo Cotton Candy, Sugar and Soda, And surely he tried the DK Dairy Queen Blizzard of Cotton Candy. And he had their famous machine and the famous, you know, how it does, you know, famous serve, soft serve ice cream, and I don't know if cotton candy in the sundae. Welcome to Catch One Lover, so long time. I think it's still under bowl and strawberry one. They have sprinkles, I saw on their website. And it's cotton candy dip snow cone. What started it was chocolate dip snow cone. So he done that. I think he did orange dreamsicle. I don't know about the butterscotch. Last year, 2019, DK Dairy Queen Blizzard Sour Patch Kids. I guess QVC Junior Cheesecake Pumpkin Crazy. What about Cotton King Crazy, Oreo Crazy, Sour Patch Kids Crazy, Brownie Crazy, Bean Bag Crazy, Marshmallow Crazy, Cape Crazy. I know they, of course, they're giving no strudels, no DK Dairy Queen Blizzard yet. I'm supposed to fuck. Maybe a Pop Tart. And we're gonna go with more DK Dairy Queen Blizzards. Plain candy cane with chocolate. Then we got DK Dairy Queen Blizzard, pink frosted animal crackers, pink my favorite color, DK Dairy Queen Blizzard Rock and Road Trip, peanuts, and the center in the middle on that with marshmallow. I think it might be on the show, I don't know if you've done that, but it's hard to do Oreo Rural. And I said, fudge, it's not no marshmallow. Try to do the cheesecake one. I said maybe my girlfriend will love it somewhere. I don't know. Who knows? It's the same. I remember her birthday or whatever of that blizzard cake. Yeah. Who knows? That's the same. So, yeah. Wonder Woman I don't know. Yeah, real Raz. Berry Blizz. Brownie dough. So kick his pork. I did. Because of the brownie pie. We're going to get in that quickly. But, you know, I don't know if it's like cookie dough. Whatever, however. So kick your boy kick ass. You know, I'm going to go catching one, you know. Nailed it. You know, just saying, you know. I probably can't kind of candy. You know what I'm saying, you know. I call it chocolate blizzards. It was good. It was really good. That's how we did that to chocolate, but boy. But, Muggle Pikachu won her favorite. Her two nieces, everybody's favorite. That's not my favorite. She, I don't know, it's kind of weird. They, like, some chocolate pieces, but like strawberry and cheese off of that blizzard, and there's some, I don't know. But, Cat Joe gave me Kentucky Love is a long time of Oreo cheesecake, you know. Great combination Oreo cheesecake. I guess second great support. I guess a kick ass. I don't know. Probably like that cotton candy. I know way better than Sour Patch Kids. But let's move on with the pies. Great value. Really, holly peppermint pie. Great value. Huh? Peanut butter. Peanut butter cream pie, two in the fridge. And great value brownie pie. You put in the oven. Well, caramel walnuts, we'll go catch you one said pecan, you know, filling in the middle and sitter. Muggle Pikachu One Lover, so if like more, we talk about the Marine Chocolate County. I don't know, show before, you know, we do, but yeah. But because of the chocolate crisp, because of the great value peanut butter cream pie, done too much, you know how we do, you know, too fancy, and you know how we do. It's a regular crisp, not a peanut butter crisp, not a chocolate crisp. Utopian maybe 18 adult only energy drink. Right, MTD? But let energy drink giant. Alright, Casual Gaming Good Time, it said, Scream America, Scream Full Throttle, not for Transitions, Reversing Full Throttle. You know, the bottle, the can, black, yellow, gold, right? Black, yellow, gold. Tastes like Full Throttle, look like Full Throttle, smell like Full Throttle. Bomb popsicle, you know, firecracker, whatever, however. You know how we do. Just looked that up in there. I saw that. And maybe, I don't know. You know how we do, but, you know. Of it. And because he was talking about a Mountain Dew, my catcher once said Blue Mountain Dew. Last month. Game last month, he got it early. My catcher won. Her and him loved their son a long time. Of it. You know, dude, exclusive to Walmart, trying to place. Fuck. Got 2 cents of them. All rules and law. And last. So, you know, with a sharp frostbite. So, yeah. Okay. Last year, 2019, 50 years anniversary of the moon landing. And they said the blizzards are out there, but Rays, R-E-Z-E, Apollo, C4 Ultimate Arctic Snow Cone, C4 Original Frozen Bombsicle, C4 Smart Energy, Freedom Mind, 3D Liberty Pop, got it. It's sold out all the above. We're going to see all this stuff with that. I might not get it. Let's see about the review. I mean, it's got some energy all the above. Then I go quickly. Alright. Now I'm gonna do that. And you think it's gonna be a. Okay. That's gonna be a treat. But we're gonna move on. See, we're gonna talk about each and everything. And even American Idol. Let's say. I don't know. But we'll see about that. Well, let's move on. Buck Up, Rocket Pop, America, Red Ryan Boom. I thought that, but American Energy Drink. It is Freedom, and we have what? Beyond Wrong Lit Snow Cone. Energy drinks taste similar to each other. Raise REZ Sour Gummy One versus C4 Ultimate Sour Batch Bros. C4 Smart Energy Electric Sour Gummy One Energy Drinks, right? And we, like with all this, with Beyond Raw Lit, they have the powder, the shake, because they have their own type. But, Sour Gummy, but we're going to move on. Here is Raise R-E-Z-E Sour Gummy Woman versus Beyond Raw Lit Gummy Woman. Snow Cone, C4 Ultimate Snow Cone versus Beyond Raw Lit Snow Cone. The fruit, no. Geek Bear Root Bear Balls Energy Drink Bottle versus Day Girl Root Bear. Fruit Punch, Monster Rain Infernal, Red Dragon versus Buck Up Blood Rays. YouTube one, you know, two, one or two Z's pick one versus Nas. Fruit Punch versus Nas Rowdy. So Beyond Raw Lit versus Nas Cherry Out. And both taste similar. Ocean Spray's Cranberry. Sorry. Rockstar Super Sour Bubble Gum. And Bubble Berry. Bubble Berry. Versus Raw Buck Up Wild Orchard. So we had Eckleberry, the lemon, no, Blackberry, lemon, honey, Old Live Clay City, Illinois. Heaven. What? Fred, Freddy, Fred, Dog, Gay Porno, Star Dog, Bath and Beagle. Oh, my dog, my neighbor. Yeah, all the black bears and iron black bears. My dad and my older sister made made what BlackBerry cobblers are. And I have a gym.
Yeah.
So, Bainster Berry, anti-base reviewer, tip-base reviewer said, this motherfucker saying some spikes of energy started and stuff that needed to drive the original GNC. America Energy Red Light Bill, America Energy Drink, Liberty, BlackBerry Lemonade. The apples, we have Rockstar, Super Sour, no apple, green apple, green smith, sour apple, and X Adorns, no junk in the trunk, clear and all that, you know, we do. The can, 16 ounce, 300 milliliters, some Adorns, 24 the pop, 400 caffeine, and Bain Energy. Then I guess it can go with the apples or the caramel. We have Faygo, but first the apple, hardcore, Rockstar hardcore apple. Then we have the Faygo caramel candy apple, America, Red Line Blue America Energy, not your granny apple. Energy drinks taste like what the teas, right? Hydro Power Potion, Center Soup, Steve Reviews, so they all taste like tea. Try some breaks about disappointing nonsense off that, my opinion and all that. Rockstar Thermal, Tropical Fire, Rockstar Cinnamon, Neon Blast, Hardcore Apple, and Cotton Candy, West and all the above, Arizona, Las Vegas, Nevada, California, all that good stuff. No, and we got Monster Citron versus Game Fuel Lemon, Lemonade, and Beyond Raw Lemon Ice. And Tape Ace Reveal nailed it. Amp Energy, right? Lightning. And you got Double Ton. Yeah, I'm a big guy. Pinky Gay and Jay McAllister energy drink. And by Jim Carrey, Yes Man, and Teresa says. Pinky Gay and Jay McAllister energy drink, Red Bull Cola. So, Red Bull Cola, Jolt Pop, I think I tried, not the can. My favorite cola is Cocaine Energy Drinks, the YouTube BH stuff on Cocaine Energy Drinks, Red Bull Beverages, you know, the black, the cola, cinnamon, not spicy, but me, 8.4 ounces, gone 16.4 ounces, but YouTube BH stuff on, you can see if they still have the 8.4 ounces, but then again, bigger is better, I guess. All that, you know. I guess that's what, you know, we do. But my favorite cocaine energy drink is Reddish Beverage Carol Red Hot Spicy Cinnamon. Alright. So, YouTube, comment down below what do you think about coronavirus COVID-19. Coronavirus COVID-19 It's not a conspiracy. It's not a government lockdown. It's not fake news. It's real rounding a fantasy or fairy tale. Big fucking deal, like Joe Biden and Trump said. Huge. It's a big fucking deal. It's huge. We in it together, literally. It's a global pandemic. The whole wide world, every single country, all the United States of America, all 50 states. YouTube, follow up, guys. Stay home. Wash your hands for 20 seconds. You don't have to donate blood. If you do, call the Red Cross. See if you're able to. And go QVC.com and feeding special people. Indeed, you know, we do our Cedar Sisters, elderly veterans, mental illness, and no kid, no feed the kid hunger pro. I always mess it up, but the kids, you know, the babies, the toddlers, kids, children, 17 and under, you know, they are, basically, they are feeding America. And that's the same, you know, a big problem in the United States, America, and the whole wide world with food. And meat shortage, and everybody said that. But as this fellow said, Walmart, they'd be fine, but who knows. Or Illinois Walmart won't be, trust me. Yeah. Nah, I don't know. It's like save a lot, man. Yeah, I wouldn't trust it. Yeah. But YouTube money have, you done it. You step up because the $1 million match is $2 a match. So YouTubers, YouTube money, happy and proud of you. But YouTubers, YouTube money, go to QVC.com and see if you donate. Let's go with the people I'm proud of. The heroes. Loving anyone, yeah, I know Deadpool do the hard, but real heroes of the front line. The nurses, the doctors, researchers, scientists, you know, hospitals, clinics, the dentists, the eye doctors, you know, the surgeons, you know, ER hospital, 911, you know, rescue, fire department, all police informants, you know, FBI. You got CIA, military, all the branches, you know, how we do. Army, Navy, and back to the police, you know, state police, local police, county police, you know, FBI, detectives, deputy sheriffs, all the above, little heart, and Deadpool, you know how we do. So, ambulance, you know how we do, you know. Instacart workers and Amazon workers, Walmart workers, you know how we do. We got, you know, drugstore, pharmacy, CVS, CVS, Walgreens, you know, Aldi's, for Illinois, you know, DiMaggio's, you know, for, you know, Hucks or gas station, convenience, 21, Clayton and Casey, you know. You know, $40 Burger King, the McDonald's Burger King, Taco Bell, not $40, but Subway, you know. But, you know, Domino's, you know, IHOP's, Red Lobster's, Papa John's, KFC, Wendy's, you know, Pita Bread or whatever, Panda Express, that might be shut down because people are racist. But Steak and Shake, you know, Denny's, Cracker Barrel, Lone Junk, Silver's, the Texas Longhorns, McAllister's, not Deli, that's your McAllister place. Big guy Daniel. Hi Hops and Neighbord, the Big Epic City, FM Illinois. Yeah, you know, many, many more. Culver's, all the Moaners, the Main and the other one. They are great people. Way to go with the post office. Mail person. My dad delivered the mail. My dad's new wife in the office. UPS, FedEx. I like fast food, you know how we do. They protest and stuff, but you know how we do. Yeah. Course of the given, oh God, housing pay, you know, minimum wage, sick leave, family leave, you know how we do, you know, mask, gloves, shields, goggles, hand sanitizers, hand soap, like for Illinois, then the nurses, the doctors at the hospitals, the front lines. You know, Trump need to do the Defense Act, then, you know, make the meat plants do that. That's ridiculous, outrageous. That's stupid, dumb, not a good sign. You know. Cause my dad said they did that World War II. In World War II, they listened. And everybody said they did, you know, new generation, not gonna sacrifice. You know, they automakers and factories. He attributed to him to make mass. You know, they need masks, gloves, goggles, shields, gowns, hand sanitizer, soap, hand soap, you know, ventilators, and hospital beds. Oh, YouTubers, YouTube lit. You know. We're talking about release non-violent offenders. And it, YouTubers, YouTube, comment down below, update of the story. Essex and Phil talk about, you know, California derail, train on purpose, crash on purpose, you know how we do, right? But, you know, Navy, military, hospital ship, you know, help with coronavirus and COVID-19, you know how we do. He said he probably hit that because of coronavirus, COVID-19. He said, because he think it's a conspiracy, government lockdown, and fake news. And as Phil said, you know, domestic terrorists get 20 years. And I'm glad Essexville covered the story with Snapchat videos. I'm glad I covered the story with Google News. They cover it with the help and stuff like that. And an 18-year-old female in Texas, you know, have coronavirus. Essexville showed the Snapchat, said she had coronavirus, and get and spread that and stuff like that, you know, we do. My dad said violent offender, and he said SFL said domestic terrorists. My dad said violent offenders will, you know, get coronavirus and rock, you know, we did. And SFL wish up link of the new video. He did some old ones on the main channel, noon channel. But he made a new one for coronavirus and COVID-19 and talk about the states and the locals, federals, and all of it. You know, well, did a great video. Most of majority people in prison, like a million people, most of majority people in prison are innocent. African Americans, Hispanics, Muslim, gay, lesbian, transgender, transsexual, official. Charles Prince about mental ill. That's, you know, yeah, like my whole life, quite said, when my mom said, aliens will come, and you have the 2004 video, 2015, real and stuff that it'll come. Earth, because human shit. Humans treat other human beings like shit. China was their secret prison, North Korea with all the bad stuff. And my dad said, you know, like the sun, them, all videos, a movie, and like, Dancing with the Stars, the Battle of Champs, the Indie Group won. Dance Group won. My dad said, big part of that India's country in part is poor welfare, poverty, and homeless. They don't do that. It's wrong. So, you have homeless, you have poor welfare, poverty, because people, you know, can't pay their fines. Put homeless in motels and hotels. That may be saying with Missouri dinner, but everybody needs to do that. NSHville said war class, because people don't like middle class taxpayers, poor welfare, poverty, homeless, no like mental health. Yeah, can't, Laura. Matt Chambers, Steve Griffith, Steve Harris, Mark Griffith, you know, Taylor Swift, and Oprah, Ellen, you know, Whoopi Goldberg, The View, but Whoopi Goldberg, The View, Joy, and Sonny Ben Heroes. What up, YouTube? Is it YouTube land? What the fuck's going on, motherfuckers? Watch American Idol, you know, Yeah, the salad. Try to do my best, you know. Crackers, Ritz crackers. Woke up catching one, said her crackers, and she didn't get tomatoes. Did water. I did a Blizzard. Woke up, there are tons of Blizzard here. I did a small Oreo. Put in the microwave 20 seconds. I can melt it like Catch a Game in Kentucky. Number one food priority. Three garbage. So, Oreo cheesecake small. So, yeah. Let's see if we can do this, American Got Talent. Let's see if we can talk about it. I would have done Red Sea update. Guess not. But I gotta try to go here. My data. I can't wait when she calls. Change to my data. Okay, who I voted A-L-A-L-I-A-N-A, first name, last name, G-A-E-S-T-E-R, Gun. Officer Gun. He went through. They woke up catch one vote for him. C, first name, C-Y-N-I-A-H, last name, E-L-I-S-E, Gun. Delane Crocker Jr., Gun. Dylan James, Uncle Pikachu one voted for him. Saint B, last name B E C N E L, gone. Francisco Martin, I don't know if she voted or not, but I did. Hard to break up. I think you got the last one. And then anxiety. Franklin Boone, hard to break up. He didn't went through and they didn't save him. Grace. Last name L-E-E-R. Uncle Pikachu 1 pick her. Johnny West pick her. He's that weird blonde. And he had first name J-O-V-I-N Weber. Julia. Last name G-A-R-G-A-N-O. I voted for her. Jess Sam. I guess, I'm gonna go get some vote, Kimmy Garb, Last name GABERIELA. I don't know if I voted for her or not. Then we have Lauren Spencer Smith gone. Louis Knight, Michael Ketchum voted. Price Brace Fuck, MAKAYLA. Last name Phillips. They used their only save on her, and I voted for her. Nick, last name NERICO, gone. First name OLIVIA, last name XININES. So. But, like, Louis Knight from England, British England, London. You have him, Julia, first. Last name GARGANO. So I'm gonna go deep. We battle each other, but you know, people probably like country, Lily, Grace, last name LEER. So it's gonna be interesting. Let's go with money report. So, YouTube, gentlemen, comment down below what you say. I hope she got all her votes, but her ultimate favorite is Lily Knight. Like that, he's gonna be good to go. Good to be good to go. Like that, he could easily. It's like I said, you know. I wish I was to bring fuck all this stuff, you know. Like Franklin Boone. I saw it. I know a judge favorite. But, you know. I wish I was to bring fuck, you know. That's over. Kind of figure, but man, that's a no. Got $514. Want to be able to look though. UPS got to come with Marca Energy, Reliable America Energy. Well, Freedom. Not your so granny, Apple, and make America great again. You know, and they, Amazon like to do that, but I don't know what's the deal. I don't know if it's the main guy that's gone from Amazon or what. To put stuff as her cords coming Wednesday. Sure, the mill. A good sign. Probably both of them white ones probably need to be gone. It's like, I think it's a six pack, so I should be good to go. I just go here. But I should be there because that's. So, YouTube, Jim, comment down below. You know, do you have internet? Because if it's for Illinois, you know, Wabash Fiber Optic. A hook right here in the TV, should it be all good? Because, like, Frontier, it was way, way better. Because the spot better, and it's just, it was very, very, you know, hard to do. You know. The bathroom, it's, you could do stuff, but front room and all that, and you gotta go. But like that. I just wondered about that. But well. So that's gonna be sweet. I help my grandpa catch one grandpa. YouTube would almost pass out today. I don't know what's going on. Crazy. And I work so hard with my group catching one grandpa, myself, friend, whatever. The boards was hard to do, but you know, might do some stuff. I don't know. Crazy. I'm gonna try to eat, but most of my Jordy chili will be gotta be gone. It's like that. I don't know if I need probiotic gummies or the alpha bee gummies. I don't know. what's going on. I know we all are stressed and depressed and post-traumatic stress and mental health. And it's like that, you know. There's like no nothing, you know. You know, for I'm an F, you know. Nothing you can do. Well, this is gonna be, that'd be one good sign. Cause like that, you know, maybe I can do more. I don't know. It's like that, it's the saying about stay healthy. But Trump, he made some good stuff. He said, sick, you know, you gotta protect people 60 and over. Man, that's a very, very, very scary. I mean, we have my dad, my mom, you know, aunts and uncles. Crazy, right? I'd love to catch one grandparent. Other family members. Looks like Trump, you know. I don't know how old he is. I thought he might have been 70. He should be determined. I don't know. Did I mention that? The show. No, I mean, Mitchell McCollins. Did I mention it? Mitchell McCollins. When it's supposed to, I don't want to take a coronavirus COVID-19 test. It's like that fucked in no worries. Blonde one and Brett, you know. They took their test to talk to Trump. Pretty simple, right? He said coronavirus COVID-19 is vicious for people 60 and older. And little diabetes, little cancer, you know how we do. It's like, you know, a perfect baseball channel. I wish I could put the link down there. Said that, you know, he worried about, you know, Anthony Russell wanna play baseball. About John Lester. And that one pitcher that got Saint was Lester maybe? Could be the other year. The recent got cancer. That's the same about it, you know. Trump is right, you know, a little of that, you know, diabetes. And heart problems, all that, yeah, it's vicious. It's crazy. I don't know, it's a weird, weird situation. It's like here, you know, you gotta try to be focused, you know, because, you know, I care for, you know. We got a casual game in Kentucky, you know, we do. We love you, we need you, we support you, you know. Tried to do a comment, but one comment went through. This internet sucks. Surely that would be the details right there, you know. Dude. Like that, you know. Yeah, I don't know. But like that would be the whole same thing, but. I don't know. But, you know, he going through health problems, you know, physical and mental. He said he didn't understand, get it. It's like, you know, under Clayfield, Illinois, old life, 2006, you know. You know, first year of, you know, schooling, you know, how you do. Well, I guess you can. Well, that's an energy drink show, so. We should be back. Well, them energy, all the new ones, all the new energy drinks, they're gonna be safe. I think I'm gonna have my dad come do that. I don't know. I don't know about that either. Who knows about that? I gotta dry clothes. So. I don't know why I didn't do it. Now I'm just ready to bring your pop. Here's the 4th of the captain. He's in South Sony. Everybody have a great day, night, go, what do you call it, blood, be safe, return the service, bye bye, bye. So I will try to be there tomorrow. Worry about the weather. Like the weather out. Said to believe it. I wouldn't worry too much. Now this is a pretty good charger. It's a good charger, I guess I had to put something. Sometimes, I don't know. So it's gonna be interesting. Indeed, my dad would pop here. But like that, you know, I wanna get four or get something. It's like that, you know, it's, you're just scared, you know, you don't want to be, you know, vulnerable, you know. Because, you know, it's so awful about, you know, people in the nursing homes and all that, our senior citizens, our elderly veterans, you know. And then open the mug of catch one, you know, she's disabled. My younger sister, nobody talking about the disabled. That shit. A little of the mental illness, that's becoming a big sign. People depressed. Post-traumatic stress. You got the sick and the dying. And nobody talk about the children in the hospitals. Yeah. Yeah. Then you have our people are mental, you know, the psych works and all that. What else do we have? Homeless, don't like middle class taxpayers, small business, don't like poor welfare property.